the time. Well, and so no.
And that's why I think in the debate tonight, we're going to hear this. We're going to hear it over and over and over again. We should also hear, I think, about his NRA record. I think we should also hear about how he's going to pay for Medicare.
Right.
You know, he is the front runner now, but these are real.
But to not care about Florida and Cubans in Florida and Cuban Americans in Florida is particularly.
But he said they were bad guys. He said Fidel was a bad guy. All he was saying was there's this one thing that they did. And American voters don't understand nuance. They hear communism.
No, there's no way around that. This is as bad as you know who's saying they were good people on both sides. Yeah. It's the same thing. There's no way to get.
I don't agree.
Oh, I do. Once you start saying, well, you know, something. Hitler wasn't so bad because
he didn't say that.
But no, he didn't say that. But to a Cuban person, it's just as bad.
I agree.
It's Cuban just as bad.
Cuban refugees
who lost everything in Cuba because of Castro. Yeah, it's as bad. Yeah. It's as bad.
You can't lie about his literacy program and not highlight the fact that he's a
We're all on the same page with this.
Killer.
What a day.
Yes.
He's dead now. Fidel is dead. His brother will be dead soon. The whole thing is going to change very soon.
Well, let's hope so. Okay. But you know what, Sonny? You got something to talk about.
I do.